Now the world can rest in peace forever.